he wrote that. He's written songs for Barbara Streisand, he's written songs for George Strait, he's written songs for Lionel Richie, Celine Dion. He's written songs for everyone, and he done the theme tune for Every Which Way But Loose with Clint Eastwood, if you remember that. So he's a very well-respected guy, and I loved working with him out in LA. And then I went in the studio with the wonderful Ben Adams, who is also fit, from A1. Do you remember A1?
Yeah.
Still going strong, they're still going out gigging, but Ben is an amazing producer, and we wrote and produced the album. So all the songs that are on the album, 7 of them, are written about my experiences, and 4 are with the wonderful Steve Dorff. The song I'm going to do for you now is a song that Steve Dorff wrote. And when I heard the song, I immediately thought that this song should have been written by me, because all the other songs on the album obviously are, and about my experiences. But this song really hit home for me, because this one is about my other half, who sat at home with 14 stitches in his face.
Aww.
Yeah, he had a fight with a fence at football. It's a long story. But yes, but he's a silly boy because he put "never mess with the wife" on Twitter. So everyone thinks that I've kicked his head in. It's not totally true. He was playing football and he got tripped up and they had to peel him off a fence. So he's got 14 stitches across his face. I laughed a little bit. I'm really bad at that. But I did have a bit of a giggle when he told me, but then afterwards I've looked how bad it is. If you go on Twitter, you'll see the pictures. It's quite horrendous. So he's feeling sorry for himself at the minute, but I wouldn't be where I was if it wasn't for him. He gave up his job and he looked after the children at home. He's pretty much a stay-at-home dad, and he's my slave. I mean, my husband. And I wouldn't be where I was if it wasn't for him. So I'd like to end the night on this wonderful song that's dedicated to my husband. And I want to thank you all for coming, and I'll